mother is crying, crying for the daughter lost in the USA. Somewhere in Africa, a father is crying, crying for the son lost in Europe. In the diaspora, they say that I come from the dark continent, Africa. They say that I come from the dark continent, Africa. The last time I checked the word dark in the dictionary, it meant evil or wickedness, without knowledge or enlightenment, a state of ignorance, difficult to understand, the absence of light. But I still believe in Africa, and I'm proud to be an African, because even though my continent has been marred by civil wars, ethnic wars, tribal wars, and HIV and AIDS is killing my people in masses, while the world watches and the media shows with no remorse, please do not let the media fool you, because to them, news is only when it bleeds, it reads. But I'm not going to abandon my people, and I'm not going to disown my ancestors, and no matter what they say, I am not going to deny my race. Instead, I have chosen to stand up for Africa. I have chosen to defend my history, protect my land, eliminate the perpetrators and their wickedness, and declare peace in the name of justice. Let us not forget that Africa is the richest continent in natural resources. From gold to diamond, rubber to copper, timber to oil, Africa is widely known for its tourism industry. Africa exports tea, coffee, just to name a few. Africa is beautifully endowed with the Great Rift Valley, the Victoria Falls, the pyramids, the oceans, and even its people. And now, 80% of the world's supply of coltan, a mineral that is used to manufacture cell phones, computers, PlayStations, in the whole world, is found in Africa. Tell me what darkness comes from all this light. Yet some of my people want to turn our blessings to curses, letting their flesh control their spirit, making a brother kill his own brother, kill his own father, rape his own mother and his own sister in the name of money, power, riches, and fame. Why are we failing to understand that if we stand up together, rid ourselves of all the corrupt leaders, we can attain riches beyond our imagination, for we are already rich. And if we have to trade, let us not exchange our minerals for cheap change while the Western world reaps all the benefits. Let us not exchange our minerals for arms to kill our own people. Who then will stand for us if we cannot stand together for ourselves? Instead, let us exchange our minerals for better machinery and technology so we can become self-sufficient. And instead of depending on the West, we can all work together. For if we let our selfish interests control us, some of our leaders putting our lives on the line just to fatten their big fat bellies, then we are saying that we did not learn from colonization and slavery. And it will be sad to say that history repeats itself. Why are we helping to build other nations and continents while we watch Mother Africa crumble and fall? I'm crying for revolution, and I'm searching for followers, and I'm looking for peacemakers. And until the world says that there shall be no more blood, no more rape, no more poverty on my diamonds, no more blood, no more rape, no more poverty on my gold, no more blood, no more rape, no more poverty in my oil, and no more blood, no more rape, no more poverty on my cell phone, we as a people need to stand up together and defend what is ours. Fight for what is ours, own what is ours, in peace and not in war. So just like Martin Luther King Jr. had a dream, I too have a dream. I have a dream that one day Africa shall lend and give aid to the world. Oh yes, And I have a dream that one day we shall find the cure to HIV and AIDS and rid our continent of this dreaded disease. And I have a dream that one day our children shall teach the Western children our culture instead of it being vice versa. And I have a dream that one day all the Africans will stand together, speak in one voice, and together form and create one country, one continent. The United States of... The United States of... The United States of... So listen to our mother's calling. For when Mama Africa calls, we must answer. And I know that we shall get to the mountain top. Thank you. Thank you very much. I know so many of you know Miriam Makeba. Everybody know Miriam Makeba, some of you? I will end with a song, and this song is Malaika. If you feel that you like the song, you can sing it with me. Malaika, nakupenda Malaika. Yes. Na minifanyeje kijana mwenzio nashinwa na mali sina we ningekuwa wa malaika pesa zasumbua roho yangu pesa zasumbua roho yangu ningekuwa wa mama ningekuwa wa baba nashinwa na mali sina we ningekuwa wa malaika malaika
nakupenda malaika
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 nakupenda malaika
ningekuwa mama maliwe ningekuwa mama cha cha
nashinwa na mali sina we ningekuwa